Hi guys, this is botw Gaming. Today we're gonna do the beginning of the final trials. And I've tried it before and it's very hard, so I wanna give myself 7 extra hearts and attack up +3. Okay, it's gonna start. It's very, very hard. Okay, we're down. It's actually easier than I thought. But it's gonna get way harder. Okay, I'm gonna prepare myself with this dude. And a better shield. No, I'm gonna keep the weak shield. Okay, let's go. Underground floor 3. Oh, my weapon is metallic. Well, that's good, except there's thunder. Knight's bow. Bow. floor finished. Oh, this is the hard one. Underground floor 4. I think I should get onto here. Oh, they spotted me. Oh, and the box is metallic. Get back here. Yes, it's me. Yeah. Oh. Run. Oh, no, that's bad. Okay, no, I hate this guy. Get on the horse. Come on. Yeah, I know. Wait, no. Ha ha. Man. What am I doing? Oh no, it's this guy. I'm just gonna throw away useless weapons. And get the weapons over here. Let's go, we have finished this part. Oh no, we have to kill a Stalnox. Thank you. That's it, rip out your own bones. Stylnox defeated. Okay, no, we're not gonna equip this. There's a chest somewhere. Ice arrows. Next underground floor. Underground floor 6. Flamebreaker boots, that's good. Ancient arrows? That's good. Don't need that. Okay, we're gonna catch some fishies. Why is it so hard to catch? This one just suicided. It's time to do some cooking. No, not that way. Ah, that's good. There we go. Think that's all the cooking we can do. Unless I cut down these trees. Oh, some hard truffles. Cook one. Cook another one. The reason I'm doing this is because it says full recovery. So yeah. So I can make two dishes that have full recovery instead of just one. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. In the next video, I will move on in the final trials. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe, and bye.